satisfied with the result tonight, mate? Still a lot to take away from the last three games.
Yeah, definitely. I think, you know, tonight was very disappointing to concede in the last minute, but I felt like over the last three games, you know, the lads have put in immense shift and, you know, we've had two great results and obviously a good result here. So overall, I'm just happy to be involved and, you know, happy for the lads that we've done so well.
Here we go again in October.
Yeah, definitely. Can't wait.